Even hit theaters yet, but it's already nabbed 2 Golden Globe nominations. I recently sat down with star Leonardo DiCaprio to talk about playing a crooked Wall Streeter during the 90s heyday. Take a look.
For one dinner! Look at this! $26,000 for one dinner!
No, this can be explained.
Dad, we had clients. We had the Pfizer clients.
Right, the porterhouse from Argentina.
Expensive champagne, the wine. We had to buy champagne. And you ordered all the sides. Tell them about the sides.
Yeah, we had the sides. Sides?
Yeah. Sides? $26,000 worth of sides? What are these sides? That cure cancer?
And we are so happy to have Leonardo DiCaprio with us. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
It's great to have you here. What can you tell me about Jordan Belfort?
Well, I picked up this book about, it's almost been 7 years now, and I was fascinated by this man's account of his time on Wall Street because he was so candid and honest and unflinching in these incredibly embarrassing stories where he kind of became incredibly self-indulgent, consumed a lot of drugs, was with a lot of women, and became consumed by greed. Ultimately, I felt he represented, you know, something about our culture,
right.
You know, and you know, soon after the crash of 2008, I became really obsessed with making this movie.
Directed by Martin Scorsese, what is it with you two?
I just feel incredibly lucky to work with somebody who I not only see as one of the great directors of our time, one of, you know, the great artists of our time, and he keeps challenging me and pushing me, and it's been fantastic.
To be on a set where you're made to just be horribly decadent, was it a good time shooting it?
It was a good time. I don't think Marty's ever had a better time making a movie, to tell you the truth. But, you know, it's a kind of a disgusting world that he lived in, and as on a personal level, I wouldn't have wanted to do a lot of this stuff. But when you have no moral compass and there's no one that you really need to answer to, it frees you up as an actor.
I do love shoes. I'm not looking at your shoe, but I keep looking down wondering if you're like doing ankle weights or something.
No, I sprained my ankle. Nothing serious.
Okay, so it's a fashion statement or like a tracking device.
No tracking device.
Okay, By the way, movie's not even out. 2 Golden Globe nominations. Is that kind of heady?
Well, for me, it's incredible because it was a miracle that this movie really got made. So I'm just really proud that we got the film made and people are acknowledging it in some sort of capacity. So that's cool.
It sounds decadent. It's
outrageous. So
it's outrageous.
Get ready.
The Wolf of Wall Street hits theaters nationwide Christmas Day. Leo DiCaprio, thank you
great
so
to see
much.
You.
Happy New Year. Happy holidays.
New Year to you too.
Mazel tov.